Now press it again and quickly press one of the directions, and I'll jump that way.